The art world has predominantly been a male, white-dominated world, and for the most part, it still is. And so, you know, it is extremely important to create an environment that is reflective of the individuals within a society, and that includes having people of color within a space such as this. It's unfortunate still in the 21st century, in 2018, for someone like myself to say that I'm the first black female curator of contemporary art in South Africa, when that should not be a reality.
Decolonization is like, I think of it as like sanitization, like washing your hands. You have to keep decolonizing always. A lot of the things that we've learned, a lot of the influences that we've had from childhood till now are heavily influenced by colonization. And I think colonization becomes something like a thread, like a fabric that is woven into a DNA. It's almost intractable. So to decolonize is to completely be aware of all of these subtle ways that we've been influenced by external forces and, you know, constantly investigate and interrogate them.